Annika's decided to hide out at a charity she works with in Barnes.
Here on the right behind the car with the orange. Thank you guys so much.
We've got sell side from Michael Minas. Barnes.
It's time for Britain to call the cleaners.
Hello.
Step in Maxine and daughter Jasmine.
Yes, we do.
Former nursing assistant Maxine set up a business 12 years ago.
You're making a spectacle of yourself.
That is your tiger nuts.
That's the tiger nuts.
They must have been pretty nutritious.
It is good for you. It is high in fibres, lots of minerals.
Come here to fly a kite, so let's put a turbine here.
It's 2 o'clock already, and we've only got 2 hours of daylight left. There's no time for anything fancy, just a turbine and some scaffolding poles. I just hope it works.
Coco Delight, I've gone for that one.
How do EU migrants living in the UK feel after Brexit?
So for sure I want to stay in here.
If you're a nurse, we can give you phenomenal opportunities.